It's the Mobile Home Diva, and in today's video, we are going to be touring this big, beautiful sunshine home. It is a four bedroom, you guys. Look at all the windows. 2, 4, 6, 8, 11 windows across the front of this home. This home is huge. I'm so in love, you guys, and I haven't even showed you the inside of the home yet. Like, this home is, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. So y'all probably say I say that about every home. I love these homes, you guys. Got a transom window right there. I believe that's the master. It's up against a fence, so I'm scared to walk through that grass. So we just gonna go see what the inside of this home looks like and leave it at that, huh? How about that? All right, let's go on in and see what she looks like. Home. So you just get a little peek at the kitchen, but I'm gonna spin around. So this is the living room. Okay, that's the first thing. When you walk in, this is a room that you walk into. You probably hear an echo because the space in here is so large, and because there's no furniture, look at the ceiling fan. I love this style ceiling fan. The space is so large that my voice is just echoing. But all of this is living room space, you guys. From the living room, I could just imagine furniture in here. Like, I could see it. I could really see it. I would either put the TV on that wall, or you can make that like a little entry way. Put your TV on this space. You could change it up whenever you got ready. Like, this is just a lot of space to work with. From the living room, you look into this large kitchen. I love the gray cabinets and countertops. I love the fact that you got all of this space from the living room to the kitchen. Just a nice, large space to work with. Look how those cabinets and the stove are catty-corner. Like, I love it. We'll get there in a minute. This is the dining room. You could put 10 people in this space, like a table that fits 10 people. Right, you've got your buffet area already built in, lots of additional storage space in here. You could just do so much. I could see some pretty dishes on that counter, all of my good plates and cups and spoons and everything just put up over there, or you can use it for additional storage from the kitchen. It's really up to you. But you already got a lot of cabinet space over here and drawer space, which is always a plus. You've got a drawer for every cabinet in this huge island. You've got cabinet space on the end caps. Like, this island is huge. I could see six stools there. I could see six bar stools there, depending on how they're made. You may put four, but you could absolutely do six at gatherings and special events. This could be the buffet line. Love the countertops. Really lovely. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. All right, awesome. You've got your double refrigerator. Look at the large window over the sink. And this window, let's see if we can open it. Push it all the way up. Oh, they open like that. I thought it went out. So look at there. All the fresh air coming in through both sides of the window. Really lovely. We're gonna leave that open and let the air come in. All of this counter space. Love the subway tiling. You probably can't see it, but it has texture. Can you see it? It has texture. It's not smooth. It's almost like, feels like denim. Like, I love that. Love that it's a darker gray. Not too dark, but it's a slightly darker gray than the cabinets. I love, love, love the hardware that they used. And look at all the shelving. Four shelves. Like, who does that? Who does that? Love it. Absolutely love it. Whirlpool appliances in here. You've got a huge, I guess you just open. You've got a huge microwave here, built in. Really nice. Cabinet space above. And then you've got drawer space above the cabinets. And they feel like, y'all, you saw that, right? Y'all know I'm in love with soft clothes. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Love it. I could be there all day. Then on top of all that storage, you've got a pantry, you guys. Like, who does that? I'm so excited. Can lighting in here, vents in the ceiling. You got all the storage and drawer space. You've got a pantry. I'm rocking. I'm so excited. I absolutely love this house. I didn't even talk about the sliding glass door in the dining room, but can you see the large patio space out there? Can you see your company or your kids having friends over? Like, love it. Off the dining room is your laundry room. And you even have a back door in the laundry room. So you have another space to go out. Your washer and dryer goes there. Love that they have the same type shelf in the laundry room as in the pantry. You've got counter space over there that has cabinets and drawers. Really lovely. You can put a deep freezer over on this side. I think, okay. Washer and dryer goes here. Look, you've got water over here, so you can put a sink over there. Really lovely. Now that's another room. We're not gonna go in there yet. I'll show you that in a minute. Transom window in the laundry room for additional lighting. Love it. So all of this is laundry room. Really nice. I'm almost at 10 minutes and I haven't even left the living room. Let's get going, you guys. So this is gonna be a really long video. Okay, you've got a coat closet here. So your guests, when they come in, can hang their coats, or the kids when they get out of school, or everybody can utilize this coat closet. Across from the coat closet is this large bedroom. This is additional bedroom number one. Large room. This is the size of a master, you guys. Large, large bedroom. This is just bedroom number one. So you've got a walk-in closet in here. Really lovely. I love these catacorner closets. For some reason, it just makes me feel like it's utilizing less space. I don't know. Because it doesn't take a hole. Usually they're in the wall. So that would be like a whole wall, and the closet would be in there. But this is take, to me, it gives the room more space. I don't know. But this is bedroom number one. Large, large bedroom. Then next to bedroom number one, you've got another large bedroom. Bedroom number two, same type closet. You've got the catacorner walk-in closet in bedroom number two. Huge space. Very lovely. Across from bedroom number two, you've got a linen closet, similar to the pantry with the shelving. Love it. You can put all of your towels and sheets and extra stuff in there. You've got a guest bath room in here that also has a transom window. Remember when we were in the laundry room, so it has access to the laundry room. Not sure how I feel about it being on this side with kids, especially if you have kids. If you have bigger kids, well, you know, if you have bigger kids, that's where you have more worry. But I put an alarm on that door, and my husband, they would know my husband ain't going for it. So anyway, that's preference. You can close that door up and make sure it never opens again. It's up to you. Love this bathroom. Lots of space in here. Love the big rectangular sink and the transom window over the tub. Really nice. Now, next to the guest bedroom is the third additional bedroom. To me, this looks bigger than the other two. This is a large bedroom, you guys. This also has the cattle corner, walk-in closet. Be nice to put a desk over here. And they've got the outlet there for you. So this is the three bedrooms and the one guest bath. And then across from this bedroom is like a family room or a bonus room or a man cave or what have you. Now, this fourth bedroom, the three bedroom in this model can't be changed. It's as is. This additional bedroom, this third bedroom can actually be, if you want this size, but you don't want four bedrooms, this can actually be a back porch. So you can change this to be a back porch. You can also change the colors in here of this house, which is a thought to put a back porch. If you wanted a large back porch, just imagine all of this as back porch. Also, this bonus room, if you don't want the fireplace in here, the fireplace in here could also go in the living room instead of the bonus room. Personally, this would probably be my husband's man cave and our hangout spot. I would probably keep it in here for those cozy winter days when we're in here watching TV and snuggling. You've got a real fireplace in here, a large mantle, love the stonework. Love it. So all of this space, you guys. Love the fact that there's not carpet in here. I've only seen carpet in the bedrooms, which is what I prefer. Love it. Love this bonus room. Really nice. So, and this is a long hallway, you guys. This gives me more of a feel of a stick-built or a modular home and not a manufactured home. So really lovely. Really lovely. That's the long hallway that we just came from. Now, let's go back through and we're gonna take a look at the master, okay? The master is off the living room. All of this is master. This is a huge room. Love this master. You got three big windows in here and you actually have your master closet separate. All of this, you guys, is master closet. That's the transom window that we saw when we were on the outside, I think. It maybe went in the bathroom, I don't know. But all of this is master. You got shelving bottom and top, which is a plus, and you have access to the bathroom from the master closet and from the bedroom, which is really nice. Let's go through the master over here. You've got your double sinks on this side. Love it. You've got lots of shelving and drawers in this and these double sinks, really lovely. You've got this huge shower. It's actually got two shower heads. So you've got the regular shower head and the rain shower head. And you've got seating, okay? Really lovely. So all of that is shower. And then you've got your toilet room here. Oh, that's the transom window that we saw. Okay, so there's lots of transom windows in this house. You've got frosted glass on a window that opens over the master tub, which is really nice. Number one, you don't have to worry about people being able to see into that glass. But number two, it also opens. So if you need fresh air in here, you can open that huge window. And of course, this is the opening to the master closet. Really lovely. Really nice. This home is beautiful, you guys. This is absolutely beautiful. Again, they don't post prices here at Sinclair Oconee. This is the four bedroom, two bath with bonus room by Sunshine Homes. and it's out here at Sinclair Oconee. I'm gonna go see the 3-bedroom. I probably should have saw that first, but I'll be posting both on the site. So I hope you enjoy this tour. Make sure that you follow me so that you see all the tours that I've got coming up.